Ukenagashi is to turn aside the opponent's attack from the front and cut down the opponent from Jodan. Draw the sword upward with moving left leg into rightward and turn aside opponent's attack from Jodan. When the opponent's balance is lost, cut the opponent's neck or shoulder from Jodan.